Hey, what's up YouTube, it's Jolo. I'm here. So I'm back for more videos. So today I'm gonna show you an overpowered cannon, and it's also easy to make. I just want to tell you that. So this is actually the cannon, and I filled this thing up with TNT, so we're gonna use this later. So here's the how. So this is how you make it, guys. First, you're gonna do is just make a square by square. Actually, that's not square by square. Just make this platform right here. Put a fence and a pressure plate right there. But if you want super extreme powered one, you're gonna go with the ladder. And I'm gonna put this thing up because when you put a ladder, it shoots so high that it doesn't even get to the ground. Then you gotta put a water. Then here's the tricky part. You're gonna do this, this, and this. So you have the dispensers. You don't need to put blocks in here. I just put some blocks in there just for coolness. Then you're gonna jump around that. Oh crap. And you're gonna go with snake so you can't click the utility. So the next thing you're gonna do is you're gonna go snake again, put a lever there, then put a button here. Then the next step, or the last step, is you're gonna add TNT all over the dispensers. That's why I ready this thing for you guys, because this thing is filled up with TNT. So this thing is what it does. So what you're gonna do, oh, I'm on the other side. you can actually do this thing with two players too. So if you are two guys, just put some dispensers in the other side, and that will be really powerful. I'm just gonna click that and then click this. But what is amazing about this is you can spam click the lever. So what I mean about spam click is this. Now do you see that? That's a lot of TNTs right there. That's why I like this cannon so much. And I got the idea from NovaCraft FTW, which actually I watch his TNT Wars series, so that's why I got this thing. This thing is really overpowered. Look at that. So I will show you guys what will happen if I put the ladder. Like this. There, it shoots so high it doesn't even hit the ground that much. So, anyways, dudes, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Subscribe and peace.